Microscopic pseudomembranes are a characteristic feature of C. difficile colitis but are not always present. They are characterized by an adherent volcano-like outpouring of fibrin and mucin containing embedded degenerating inflammatory and epithelial cells. The histological diagnosis of C. difficile colitis can be challenging, especially in patients with underlying IBD. Many patients with diarrhea and positive C. difficile toxin in stool will not show pseudomembranes histologically.